Smoke rises from a hotel in Mogadishu.
Gunfire rings out in the Somali capital, Mogadishu.
At least 15 people have died in the attack, which was claimed by terrorists.
Would you say it's improving? That Somalia overall is improving?
I would say that we're not even back to 2006. Somalia is a country that can never be a country. And that's been US policy towards Somalia for the last 20 years. And that remains Western policy in reality. Even though you have talk about governance, there's not enough money to create governance.
Somalia is not going to be able to get the money 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 inna naqdoonta dawlad ma taqaana mithal naga ka isbedelka ka dhacay
problem.
We need the place is far from here.
Okay, we need to go far from here.